26 in the Farm D program. Ladies and gentlemen, they come from, or they represent our nationals of 34 different, followed by Egypt, Comoros.
The most about this university is its friendly and warm environment, and also that it's able to portray the essence of multicultural diversity in the UAE. Gulf Medical University has this slogan, and it says, learn from the world, and that is exactly what they are teaching us to do over here. The day of the white coat ceremony, I felt this new level of maturity because I knew the responsibility that society is going to place on all of us doctors within the next 6 years.
I feel so great of joining GMU University because it's given me the feeling that I'm a real doctor, and I feel like the responsibility that's going to be on my shoulder. By the day that I wear my white coat at the white coat ceremony, I feel so great, and I feel like the responsibility. And by the time that I read my honor, like the medical student honor, I feel like the responsibility gonna be on me, and I feel like my body that like I extend to another person, and I jumped from like a huge gap from being a school student to be a medical student, which is like the best like section in the world for studying, and that's so great. And I feel so great for wearing the GMU White Cross ceremony, so it makes me feel like a real doctor, and I'm really happy for that.
I'm proud to be a student here because it has really nice doctors. Really nice. I really feel proud when I wear this one because I feel I'm a really good doctor. I feel I will help the humanity. I will be a helpful man. That's the main reason to be a doctor and to wear this one.
My name is Farah Ali. I'm 19 years old. I'm from United Arab Emirates. I'm so happy to join the DMD. After the White Coat ceremony, I was so proud of myself and I'm so happy.
My name is Salim Suwaiti. I'm 18 years old, Emirati, from Dubai. I study a first year of DMD, and after the White Coat ceremony, I felt appreciated by Ramadan.
Being a student in GM University is a very wonderful and exciting experience. The lecturers are very nice, they teach in a very adequate way that every student will understand. And the environment of the school is very nice, which gives it a more lively, the way you understand the teaching and everything. So I think the teaching is very nice, so I'm so glad to be part of the student.
I just feel very nice and happy to be the part of Gulf Medical University, and I just thanks to my parents and all the people for just praying me for being the part of such a prestigious university. And on the day of White Coat ceremony, when I wore the White Coat, I just felt proud and like I just caught the feeling that I have to serve the people, the humanity. Like have to serve, and I should work very nicely and give my all the determinations and abilities. Like I should fully concentrate to be a nice and best human being.
I'm glad to be a part of GMU University. After the White Coat ceremony, I feel very proud and confident. I thank my family to support me to be a part of this university. And the White Coat is a sign of professionals in medical to help the people and patients. And I'm very thankful for this university to teach us and bring us to the level of medical professionals.
And I'm so privileged to be in this prestigious university. First of all, I want to thank the administration for taking me in, for their advice and non-stop guidance through the whole program. Regarding the White Coat we are wearing, it's an experience second to none. The first thing that you will feel is that you feel responsible and you feel that you have your future in your own hands. But we have to keep in mind it's a selfless industry and we have to keep our patients all the time first in